Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to beautiful Evan Field, home of KLC football. This evening, we'll be hosting the WIA Level 1 playoff football game. A matchup representing the East Central Conference, the number 6 seed, Sheboygan Falls Falcons. And representing the Eastern Wisconsin Conference, the number 3 seed, KLC football team. Kohler High School or WIA require good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators in education based on the scholastic events. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. For the enjoyment and respect of all in attendance, your cooperation in demonstrating positive sportsmanship is expected. Thank you. And now, to honor America and those defending our freedom, we ask those who are able to stand, remove your hats and place your hand over your heart for the playing of the national anthem. The Sheboygan Falls Falcons as a family. The Falcons are coached by Chris DeBlocky and his staff. And now, KLC fans, get off your seat and on your feet and welcome your KLC football team. KLC is coached by Ryan Einberger and his staff. The WIA officials for tonight's game are Alex Buckman, Brett Kramer, James Brockman, Jeff Tusky, and Ryan Sherman. Our scoreboard will be operated by Jim Wattenschlager. Our team going this evening is John Roma, Terry Steinflip, Jim Rush, and Mike Leibum. The athletic trainer this evening is Ashley Hubing, provided by Prevea Healthcare. Ladies and gentlemen, bathrooms are in the concession stand. In the concession stand are the bathrooms. Jackson Oldtimer. Get Preston Miller returned the kickoff. First and 10, Falcons. First and 10, KLC. Receiver. for another KLC first down. KLC, first down. First and goal on the 8. Jackson Holzheimer will do the kicking. Penalty offside, KLC. That's a 5-yarder. It's now 1st and 5. Flip to Preston Miller for a 1st down. Miller up the middle. To Preston Miller.
Oh!
That pass rolled in by Noah Heine. The point conversion is good. Michael DeHeine. Jackson Hilsheimer will do the kickoff duty. Ball down by Austin Gensky. And that's the end of the first quarter. The score, KRC 16, Sheboygan Falls 0. Those fans needing restroom facilities, you can find that at the concession stand. Thank you. Walked in to Emmett Keller. Sheboygan calls. First and 10, KLC. Stefani stopped for no gain. KLC, first down. Thank you. to Casey Verhagen. Touchdown, KLC. Conversion, no good. Score is KLC 22 and Sheboygan Fall 0. At the 40-yard line, starting Jackson Holzheimer, ready for kickoff. Ball returned by Austin Gensky. Kicking for Sheboygan Falls, Preston Miller. Return for Norton. Thank you. Franco on a keeper. The three is ever Casey Verhagen for another KLC first down. On a keeper. First and goal. Keeper. KLC. Yeah. Grabbing that ball and keeper. Football conversion is good. Kickoff return by Dean Nicola. First and 10, Sheboygan Falls. Preston Miller at the ball carrier. Kohler, the ball carrier. Timeout, KLC. Thank you. picked by Preston Miller. KLC. First down. Is incomplete. Casey Sheboygan caught that ball. Casey Verhagen, the ball to receiver. Two-point conversion is good. Matt Stefani, right again. Rex and Holzheimer standing on the 40-yard line, ready to kick off for KLC. Preston Miller on the option. First down, Sheboygan Falls. Pass complete to Nathan Klein. Soccer patch. If these are your keys, please come to the press box.
Thank you.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the fan of the game. Jeremy Kriegel. Please report to the press box.
Alternate.
You are tonight's fan of the game. And it was an alternate fan of the game, Jim Hildebrand. Report to the press box, you are the alternate fan of the game. Anybody had a cold head? We are setting PLC stocking cap. You want one? Brandon Kehoe is selling KLC football stocking caps. If your head is cold, or even if it's not, see Brandon for a stocking cap. A Packers stocking cap has been turned in to the press box. If you are missing a Packer stocking cap, please report to the press box. Thank you. Thank you. If you see George Farah in the stands, George Farah, it's his birthday today. Happy birthday, George.
Thank you.
Kicking off, first of all, in fouls, Charlie Lighthouse.
Thank you.
Tracy Verhoeven. Touchdown. The punt after touchdown kick by Justin Hendricks. Jackson Holzheimer, return by Austin Dempsey. That pass caught by Gabe Hopper. Outside, Sheboygan ball. 5-yard penalty. Green pass to Emmett Crowder. That pass intended for Reed Federer. Complete.
Oh, he's right there.
pass caught by Preston Miller. Offside, KLC moves the chains for a Sheboygan Falls first down. Preston Miller, the ball carrier. First and 10, KLC.
Go deep again. Got a blue medal. No mercy.
Pass is incomplete. And that's the end of the third quarter with the score KLC 52, Sheboygan Falls 0. Are you hungry? Burgers and brats are half price at the concession stand. Get them now. Half price, burgers and brats. Thank you. Casey Verhagen, the receiver. Holding KLC. Penalty is accepted. Pass is incomplete. There's a flag on the play. Running into the kicker. Flag against Sheboygan falls. KLC declines. First and 10, KLC. There's a fumble on the play. Ball recovered by KLC. Casey Verhagen, the ball carrier. Flag. Unsportsmanlike conduct on KLC. Fifteen-yard penalty. pass to Casey Verhagen. Sportsmanlike penalty on KLC. Preston Miller with a first down for Sheboygan Falls. Thank you. Preston Miller up the middle. Incomplete. If there's a penalty, there's a flag on the play. Pass interference on KLC. Penalty accepted. First and 10. Pass to Preston Miller. Flag on the play. The foul on Sheboygan Falls. Is incomplete. And that's the end of the game. The final score is KLC 59, Sheboygan Falls 0. Thank you, football fans, for coming, and drive home safely.